Enrollment is breaking records at Concordia University in Mequon.
And there may be a specific reason for that success. As 12 News' Hillary Mintz shows us, new at 6, it has a new program only two schools in the state offer.
For Becky Gifford, this semester is about new beginnings.
This feels like comfortable for me, a lot better than the school I was at last year.
And now that most of the heavy lifting's done with move-in day,
this is the last of it.
She can focus on starting fresh at Concordia University of Wisconsin. She says it was the lakefront setting, campus life, and a strong athletic program that attracted her to the school. And apparently hundreds of others found something they liked too.
But we're way up. There's no question about that.
Concordia President Patrick Ferry says they expect to have record enrollment this year. Their numbers are up by about 300 new students. Ferry says a big part of that growth is from their brand new pharmacy school. It makes the university only the second school in the state to offer the professional program. But getting in wasn't easy.
The 71 students that I mentioned who are in that program came from an applicant pool of over 750. So lots of interest in that.
In fact, in 2009, Wisconsin had the biggest shortage of registered pharmacists. Still, first-year students who did get in can't believe how competitive it was.
It was shocking to me. I couldn't believe the amount of the response for the first year.
Hoda Saidi says the community and the state desperately needed another pharmacy program. And now that one's here to stay, university staff are excited for the future.
By this time next year, the pharmacy students will be able to move out of the smaller classrooms and into their very own building being built right now. The university's hoping it's big enough to keep up with the growing need for pharmacists. In Mequon, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.